Your timing there was impeccable.
Bet you never saw that one coming, Trebek.
Well done. Well done, Connery. Once again, kiss my ass.
Should I go make a sandwich or something?
I'm doing my skills. I apparently got a whack ton of skills I didn't fucking know about.
That's got the one.
I need to redo my Odachi combos at some point, but...
Until you unlock all of them, there's really no reason to. Because you need to get so deep in the tree to get the perks in the right order. Because remember that for Odachi, you're supposed to switch stance at the end of each combo.
Yeah. I might get up and get one more drink while this fucking loads. So yeah, if you want to run an ad real fucking quick, I'm about to go live anyways, it makes sense.
Yeah, I'll run a 60-second ad. And if
I'm
we
not
get
gonna take longer than 30.
I mean, it's the only choice I have.
Hit the button, BRB.
Yep. So while we zone in, there will be an ad. Cover up this cutscene.
秀吉。はっ。この本願寺には大量の霊石が眠っておる。働き次第ではその霊石お主らに任せる。ありがたき幸せ。この秀吉めが一晩で落として御覧に入れます。よし。おい、聞いたろ。秀の字行くぞな。来い。さあ。
Just bribing him with stones that probably don't exist. That takes stones.
Come back.
Did I beat
the ad?
Nope.
Damn it. How much was I short by?
10 seconds.
It could be worse. Alright, I'm gonna go live.
There's 3 Kodama left in the stage.
Alrighty, everyone. Glad to be back with some Nioh 2. Been a little while.
Yes.
And not an unusual night, I might add. But, you know, scheduling conflicts and all that, we make things work, right?
If we carefully come around the corner, you probably get the jump on them. You strike me as someone who did not carefully go around the corner.
That was carefully orchestrated. I am invested. My ninja tactics are so glorious and great that you don't even know they're ninja tactics until you're dead on the floor.
Yeah? Well, my costume reveals my ass.
Cool, you gimp my fucking attack power. I kick you off the bridge. Get over it. No one cares about your ass cleavage.
I mean, you can almost see the front, too.
Yeah, well, I'm a fucking kitsune ninja. Leave me alone.
You're basically Kunimitsu.
I actually don't know who Kunimitsu is.
It's the female counterpart to Yoshimitsu.
She's actually a thing?
From Tekken 1 and 2. Then she vanished in Phil Tag Tournament.
God damn it. We shot his lips off. Also, for those who are interested, I know I've got a couple here that might be. And I know you're not, but I'll still say it. For those who are interested in creepypastas that actually have some visuals, you know, something to watch while you're listening, you know, more of a, you know, short actual video. There's one called The Line.
Did you see it? I found
black pasta. It's pretty sweet. Yeah, I'm Yurikabe. It's been a while. How you doing, buddy?
He hates hostile behavior.
Oh, wow. Okay, I fucked it.
50-50. I'm staying over here.
Ow.
Didn't like that. In case you're wondering.
You know, I always really feel bad for killing these guys.
I mean, you're the asshole here. 110%.
No, you're not wrong. I still always feel bad for killing these guys.
You should, because you're the asshole here.
Sorry, buddy. Here, hold up. Hold up. I have to do the requisite fucking... I'm sorry.
Is a snake.
A traveling amulet and a Kodama. In this building.
Yeah. That was the first one I showed you. Did you not pick it up?
I never ended up walking back that way to get it, Chef.
You were standing literally on the outside of the door that goes into that building. And I was like, surely you could find the Kodama from here. It's right in front of you.
I had other concerns at that moment, Chef. And no, Chef, I'm not an idiot sandwich chef.
I think you're a tossage.
Tossage. This guy is, like, making such a tactical mistake. I have to kill him like a real ninja. Give me a moment. Bye. Nice shot, ass man. 420 blaze it. Let's roll. Fuck his entire existence. There was not one thing redeeming.
That's a lot of explosive rounds.
Nor hell. That is a lot of... Well, it's roaring gun ammo. Well, wait, you got explosive rounds?
Yeah.
I got roaring gun ammo. I got screwed. The fuck? That's horse shit.
I mean, I would have used the roaring gun ammo more than the explosive rounds. It always gives us the opposite drops, though.
I just killed some humans.
Fu Manchus.
I found that Kunoichi.
Yep. I was just killing the entourage.
That thing does not do what I remember it doing.
I love that move.
That's a dick move, man.
That's good.
Beach to it.
We both have the same idea, though.
Chest pain's 95, shot down by an outlaw. Was it perhaps to the heart?
Wow, he had a whole purple shinobi set on.
Yeah, I only saw the fucking boots, you dick. And it wasn't even better than my current ones.
And the purple Sakai rifle.
The Sakai rifle interests me.
They're pretty good.
I could always... It's not better than my current Sakai rifle, though, so you can kiss my fucking ass. Or as the late... Or I don't know if I would say late and great. I don't think he's dead yet. that as the... Yeah, to word this. As a character from Futurama once said, buy my shiny metal ass. That works. Joke was a little piece dick, but it could have been worse.
Let's rescue this guy while we're here.
Yeah.
I mean, there's a shrine where we can presumably buy ammo right beside us. We're just giving the 1-2. He dropped a soul core for me last time. Oh yeah, there's also guys we can shoost from here.
I want him.
Okay.
Bring me that ass.
Oh my god. I'm not leading quite enough.
Tosser. Toss.
Well. Guess I'll kill the one-eyed Oni one here too.
That worked.
Yeah, the ordnance.
I need to fucking restock.
Yep. It's just a silly amount of shots.
Oh yeah, that wasn't even fair, right? Sakaira like, hey, that's our Ooh. Thing.
Two Ooh. Flaming heron feathers for free. Okay, so if you Dude. Want... That Kodama.
I got two additional flaming heron feathers.
Yeah, I did too.
Are they gonna do dick all damage for you?
Huh? Okay, so this way. It's a
ah,
snake.
You dick. You're a dick.
Oh no, it's a snake. I killed the snake last time before you got here. Fatality.
Asshole. Thou art a dick.
Look. You asked for it.
I don't care. I didn't ask for a fucking snake. My name's not Sunny, okay? Yes, I just made that joke.
That's kind of rapey. Ah.
I mean, aside from the implied... I mean, I could have said I'm not the president's daughter.
True.
Would that have been any worse?
Probably been somewhat better.
Really? Yeah, I guess I'm not quiet, maybe more quickly. Or, you know, the always famous I'm not your mother last night. Jesus.
I take out this lantern.
Ow. What a dick.
All good.
Can someone tell that fucking twerp to go to hell?
Oh, I didn't catch it.
How shocking. Wow.
The timing for the brute is weird.
Do you just enjoy having your neck bit? Like, seriously? this guy. He gets some sort of kick out of it or something.
Look. I'm just trying to learn how to use all three yokai forms.
Did we open this chest last time?
We did. And it was better last time.
Imperial Monk's Curious and Wrist Guard.
Prick. No mercy.
Just a little one. But a prick nonetheless.
You like that technique?
Which one was that? I got one. It's that one. Fuck you, Splinter, and fuck you, Gaki.
Okay, goes like this.
You're right, it does. What one was that?
It's a technique nice. Where if you switch weapons during a time when you can normally burst, you do an attack when you switch weapons instead.
Oh, that's pretty cool.
It's pretty useful. So if you fall down here, it's absolute shit. But if we...
Yeah, I know.
If we could somehow do a leap of faith right here... That's the end of the that's like where we died last time down there.
I just saved you having to kill a snake lady.
I took out the troublesome doggy. It's probably fine down there. It's not hurting no one.
He's lucky I can't shoot his ass.
And we could go down there if we wanted to.
I don't know, does that make me a card-carrying asshole doing it that way?
If we kill her without breaking the baby, we get the spirit stone, I think.
Oh, really?
I think so. Let's be a little bit more tactful than last time. I literally saw you roll off the edge as I was saying that, and then teleport back up.
Which was not I, said the blind man.
I didn't see this item last time, though.
Ah, God.
Even a blind man can see that's not so.
Kiss my ass. How about that?
I got a ninjutsu point for using that weapon switching technique.
I guess. Are you really gonna sit here and bitch about it?
It's interesting because it comes from the samurai skill tree.
I am grateful to you, but you are no ally. You can leave the shooting of the psychic wing to me. So I guess helping him did nothing?
Not really. I mean... Basically a free core. if it drops one, which it didn't this time. Open the shortcut. I don't think we need it yet, but it's there.
I mean, I'm running low.
Sure.
I'm gonna check the bazaar.
Ooh, roaring gun ammo.
If I can offer some stuff. I don't think I have enough to get a level. No, I have to pop some stones. I'm almost at 30 ninjutsu.
The sweet spot.
And I've been pumping the absolute living piss out of it.
Don't mind me, I can do a plunging attack when I drop literally one stair. There's a fucking boat in the way of my shot.
Really? Oh god damn it! Jebaited. I rolled backwards out of the way of the shot and fell the fuck off.
Is this gonna be repeat the last time, dude?
It's my ass.
You don't need to do the boardwalk. It wasn't that good of an item.
Yeah, but guess what, brother?
If you fall here, I will divorce you.
You can't get rid of me.
I can literally pop an item right now that'll get rid of you.
You can what?
I could literally pop an item that would get rid of you.
I don't think you can during an expedition.
Well, we can. We need to fight Splinter this time, though.
I just wish my other weapons. I don't have any explosive for that yet. There we go.
Take out the snipers first.
Nice, you fucked up my shot.
That's okay. He doesn't want to come and play.
I do.
He is a monk, so you gotta be careful.
Bye. Well,
is he gonna reappear? He's a character.
Nope. He dead as fuck.
He's still talking.
It almost looked as if I planned that.
mean, one could be forgiven for thinking it was so.
He wasn't the Iko Iki monk from our Total War campaign.
Basically, he was trying to be, though.
He was trying. He was trying really hard.
Gonna save the shrine. So first thing we do is we scroll.
Hold up. Wow. Yeah, actually, fuck this enemy type, though.
Now watch out for the skeleton cannon. Boop. Oh, I forgot to grab the scampus. Oh well. Now this is where Derp uses getting hit out of nowhere, don't you see? Guess he'd be immune to water because he's a blue tongue. Get this chest here.
Fucking lamps made out of fucking spirit stone. Fucking bullshit. What the fuck?
Nothing too spectacular.
Waste guard. Waste guard. No, waste guard.
Alright. One-eyed dank. Dead.
The damps can eat you the coward.
Sprinter! Ooh, scrolls off. Careful.
I would say overall, that went pretty well.
Okay. Now, do you want to keep doing the primer or fight Spooky Bench? We'll fight Spooky Bench. Oh, there's Gawky now too.
Thank fuck. Ooh, Bume Soul Core. I didn't have one of those yet.
Yeah. Careful we don't accidentally go the right way. Ooh, Onmyo Mage's Lux.
Ooh.
And a stupid Gawky. So I'll just do that.
Can I get anything interesting? Yeah, I was just working on Oasis Talismans. That's what I was doing. I'm gonna...
Alright, so there's enemies in the roof, so I'm guessing you go out here, go up here onto the tree.
Get up, mate.
I see a little silhouette of a man, Scaramouche. This is very similar to the New A level. This particular tree thing. Also, Master Splinter just farted on me.
Can you do the Fandango?
Left the toss.
Bye.
I suppose you want to do the honors.
I'm asking you to do, you know, that nice warm thing, isn't it? You know what? I'm going to risk death here. I have an idea.
Famous last words.
A shinobi box and a red spider lily.
Possess Kadama Bowl, sacred water, red spooder lily.
I gave him a noble dung box. He asked for something warm.
Herbal ram.
I'm going to risk displeasure here to see how this goes.
Alright, but now I have to go back up because there's a ladder going even higher.
Yeah, I'm more concerned about this fuck. Help. I still find these things a little bit better.
And, like, we have water swords, so not bad, but...
Doesn't mean I still desire to fight them every single fucking day.
You should finish the perimeter.
They have fucking one-shot authorization, man.
Is that from Central Bradford? Because he's the only one with clearance to give that. There may be a Kodama around here. There it is. Now let's go all the way up. And we haven't used the shrine in the courtyard yet, so we can recharge.
That's how you fall, then teleport.
Large spirit stone and a testicle. Ah!
God.
Nioh foes. You're terrible, man. I can never want to see you again.
Bye. Ow.
Lumisite frag.
I can just fucking hold up our fan as long as I want.
Alright, looks like the walls don't have eyes.
The walls have eyes. And eyes that stare into your soul.
Stare into your penis! Alright, go this way first. Use the shrine. Alright. We come back here. There's a well. Which contains sacred water. What do you think the chances are that it's Namahage ready to burst through?
I almost guarantee it's not how I get ready to burst through. They might want to impale you.
Could be on the second floor, though. Skellington Archer. And a Finch, and a Biwa Boku Boku, which I definitely want to take out. Okay, Biwa Boku Boku is handled. There's a Binch and a Splinter. And a fucking Skeleton Heavy Gunner. I just can't get a bead on.
Binch is on the way here, so...
Okay, just don't leave, because there's a Skeleton Hand Cannon. Toss and a floss.
I can't hit him from here.
Fuck that guy.
I mean, the coward isn't his name. We're just helping toughen him up. Oh well. Stop! Get away from the wall! Get away from the wall! It has eyes.
Ah, I guess that was killed for.
Tesso.
Masanobu the Gunmaster beaten death by Tesso.
I can't find a grave for this guy, so I gotta make a guess.
Probably a hot screen. I'm gonna put a scroll up just in case.
He was our favorite wrestler.
Ah, it does.
Hey.
Jeff, I'm trying to hear the news.
Deadass.
Before I explore that room, I'm going to pick up all this loot. I guess you're gonna explore that room.
I'm just gonna murk Jack Skellington over here, don't mind me.
This is the tale of Captain Jack Skellington.
Didn't work.
There's a Kodama nearby. You
How
son of a dick.
How that lamp turned into a fucking mage bastard? Right, I'm gonna pick up the Kodama.
Agaki sprang out. And fucking... attack. It was hiding under the stairs and it launched out right at my dick.
He wants that booty.
There's one Kodama left in the stage.
Thank the gods. Summoner's candle.
So do not touch the purple.
Well, it's no purple number.
That door is the purple.
Purple?
Where are we missing the fucking thing? There's also a door over here that is locked.
Yeah, perhaps it's behind the locked door.
Maybe this isn't the end of the stage?
Well, fucking do it. I'll leave it up to you.
In worst case scenario, we'll have to come back. As if we won't have to play the stage again at some point anyway. Save the Hakitaku.
あんたも背負ってんだな。
Oh god.
He's fused with the other girl. So.
Milo is getting a been here, done that sort of vibe right now.
He's got a new trick. At least once. At least once more, Miss Swan.
That's what still works, though. Bursting the fuck out of him still works just fine.
No! Fucking weird there. I'm gonna re-scroll to be safe. He killed me before I could re-scroll, Chef.
Nope, you got it.
I mean, if he hits me, I'm dead. Oh! The killer saves! It's Jesus killer.
By the killer, you were doomed.
Basically, yeah.
God damn. I don't even know how I managed to dodge that.
And we still have full gauge, so we're doing pretty well. God I guess damn. I'll have to use one of my techniques. I'm on fire! Left himself wide open though. He usually isn't the boss of the level though. Oi. Todome o sa. Omoshiroi. Got the Founder Hall gate key. Yeah, usually when you fight him as a boss, he gives you a key. He's rarely actually the final thing. Okay. Let's do skills real quick. Why is General's pillbox? Ground does indeed keep shaking. Got one more Kodama to keep an eye out for. Got it. You see it too. Excellent. Let's hope there's another shrine before the boss fight as well. There's an enemy down below. It is a Umibozu. Don't drop down the front. Ball and antidote. All right. So let me know when thou art prepared. Some items down behind. This battlefield has some elevation changes, so I'm a little bit worried. They'll probably open a floodgate, we'll have to climb up, and then it'll smash it.
Oh, I don't doubt it. I have no question there.
So if it goes to round three, we'll just die. I will do some skills while you do your thing. To get that for the path anyway. Alright, you ready?
Maybe one more second, I'm sorry.
I will check
my... You
good?
Yeah, I just am chatting with someone where something spiraled a little further than I personally planned on.
Okay. Well, whenever you're ready, I'll scroll. See what we're up against. What could be making such thumps?
Uh,
Spooder. Yuki. I'm guessing we have to chop the Amrita on its feet. But it staggers, we can hit it in the eye like being Gohan from Zelda. Ooh, it's got stomps. Doesn't really seem to take magical damage.
It is. He was looking at the wall as we can drop.
Well, keeps tracking fucking NPC, and then switches to someone else as soon as it becomes inconvenient. Well, I'm fucking dead. Back.
Gotcha. Fuck anything.
Fuck. Spamming the same move. Oh my god. How are you supposed to fight this soul if all it does is turn around in place?
You're not.
Okay, Durf, we can't both travel in the same direction. It doesn't work. I'll kite it one way. You travel the other direction. And that's gonna be our luck. Ow. Stop sticking on me, but... Bringing my last scroll on. Yeah, it flies now. That's not good. On you. I need a minute.
God damn it. God, that talent attack is more damage than me too.
Fuck.
Fuck me.